for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. The makers of Das Ka Dam were really excited to have Salman Khan back on the show after a long gap of 9 years. But despite all expectations and hype, the show failed to pick up and connect with the audience. And not only did the show fail to make it to the top 20 slot, but the TRPs continued to dwindle. After trying hard to revive the TRPs, the makers have finally decided to wrap up the season by September. And so Salman would be shooting for just 4 more episodes before calling it a wrap. And now we hear that Amitabh Bachchan's successful game show Kaun Banega Crorepati will replace the Das Ka Dam show in the same slot. Now what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.